still sitting on the Mac. I didn't edit it yet. But when you go to places and you think it might be interesting, I guess you gotta shoot. That's what we're doing today. We're going to a place called Hoover Farms. We're up in Port Trevington, which is north of Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, about a half hour outside of State College area. I haven't been up here since last year, and I had a GPS running, and I'm less than 2 miles from where I turned. So I remember when I turn off this road, which is Route 11 North, when I go on, the road is nice and windy, and it goes through a little bit of woods, and then it gets into the farmland. I should only be on that road for about 5 minutes, but I know it's a pretty cool road to shoot. I think that, yeah, that's the way I come out over there. But I go up this other way. And I know it's up here just a little bit. Doing it from memory. I was going to turn this on when I got closer, but that sun coming across, hopefully that showed up when I first started. It looked really nice. So, okay. Like I make a left and a right. Yep. Okay, we're good. Dropped it all the way down into 5. Let's get these windows down so you can hear. Thick. south. Oh yeah, here's the split. Wow, man, it is socked in. Holy smokes. Yeah, I can't see more than one or two truck lanes. His area on the left, you'll start seeing some trucks, and there's actually a Mennonite church here on the right. They have a parking lot, that's where we pull into there and back straight across. And we're gonna back in right there. Outside for a minute and show you. Actually, I'm gonna switch camera views.
Okay. Yeah, this is that.
It's that church I was saying I had pulling their parking lot.
Here's our girl.
And there's the building over there. I'm gonna park right next to that Peterbilt, right here. Cemetery here. Yeah, you can see how socked in it is. So anyhow, everybody, thanks for watching. It was just a quick one. I think that was number 10 there. So thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Be good. We'll see you. Bye-bye.